The Tulsa Drillers baseball team is under new ownership.
Minor League Baseball confirming that Diamond Baseball Holdings bought the team. The company operates several minor league teams, including the Oklahoma City Dodgers. Now, the Drillers are set to stay in Tulsa. They will continue to be a AA affiliate of the LA Dodgers, with the same staff staying on. One of the co-owners says Diamond Baseball Holdings will help give the Drillers long-term stability.